comes down here, the trail forks right there. I went up that way, and although there was a railroad track, there was also a bunch of modern vehicles, and it's really out in the open. So I'm gonna stick left on that fork and see where this takes us. This is definitely not the tourist area of Budapest. I'm gonna compare my location on my phone to the map that I found online. Looks like we're going the right way. I'm gonna do a review on these 511 pants because these are the most versatile pair of pants I think I've ever owned. Legit train. That's a person. All right, I'm gonna check my phone again. Stay quiet. Figure this out. It's looking like I have to cross here and go up the other side. But there's a person walking down the fucking... There was a person walking down this way. I don't see him anymore. So we're just gonna make this happen. His view does look like a little pathway here, which is a good indication. I think we're pretty out of view. Check my map again and make sure we're on the right track or see where I turn off. This might be it right here. Trail kind of goes in two ways. Looking like this way. That's definitely some sort of quarry. Unless that's the train station. But I don't think so. Train is going, but I wouldn't want it to be on the track that I was on and get spotted. There it is. All right, maybe from up here I can see this spot. Check the maps again. So we've come too far. Gotta make my way back. I'm guessing it's on the other side of that wall. So I'll make my way back there. Stand by. So yeah, this must be where you go in. I remember reading and it said you just literally walk in through a gate with the tracks opened by the tracks. And yeah, so you just come in here, go up a little bit and hang a right. Yeah, probably on this little path right here. So let's hope we don't get found out. There. Best way to do these kind of things is act like you belong here. Yeah, I'm done using my phone. Definitely gonna wear gloves. Really glad I wore boots with a composite toe over some flimsy old Vans. Really hope those sirens aren't for me. Stop here and check my maps again.